I was a student without direction. I didn't know what I wanted to do with my life, and I honestly didn't really care at that point. It's like, well, you know, I'll figure it out. It was in my first biology course, looking through the microscope, there, sure enough, was a whole world in a water drop. What else is there that I can't see that's having this dynamic of an effect on things that I do see? And that's where it progressed through undergrad and then my passion for research now in graduate school, is to continue to explore those worlds that you can't see just with the naked eye, but they have an impact. So my research stems from the fact that bacteria are everywhere. And the bacteria that I study, they have the potential to help plants survive drought, survive disease, fight off insect pests, and live in really challenging environments. I got to collaborate with the Dean of Engineering on a project. And I don't think that happens at very many other schools, that a graduate student from a totally different school gets to collaborate with a dean. So it was a pretty great opportunity. I went to a seminar where he presented about how he uses this laser to identify food pathogens, and thought to myself, maybe we could use this for something else. So he said, sure, why not? If you can come up with a way of adapting it to your study, then more power to you. It shines a laser through bacteria and generates a scatter pattern that's collected by a camera on chip device. And it makes these gorgeous, unique patterns for individual strains of bacteria. My two worlds of science and art go hand in hand for me because they both utilize my creativity. I am a more productive researcher when I have a creative outlet. I have recently gotten involved with Merced Shakespeare Fest. So this is my fourth summer with them, doing summer Shakespeare in the Park. And this year we got to bring the show to UC Merced. It was really great. My parents are very supportive, and they both have told me numerous times, Emily, it doesn't matter what you do, as long as you do your best.